He and I decided that it would be best not to drag this out any longer than necessary.
I don't give a shit what the two of you decided on. You had no right to touch anything in this house. Those were her things.
Really, man, okay, stop.
Everything's in storage. I made sure that everyone was very careful with every single thing. I'm just doing what I have to do to sell this house.
Bullshit, you could have said something. You could have warned us. All you want to do is spite our moms.
Okay, enough! You're not the only one that's hurting here. And I'm not the one you should be angry with. Your mother could have warned you that this was gonna happen. She just wanted to make me the bad guy, as usual.
I'm so sorry that she was too busy dying to make your life a little easier. You know, it sucks that our grandfather loved her more than you, but I'm not surprised.
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.